We've saved car key fobs, an e-cigarette. Probably the coolest thing I've noticed, we've saved an insulin pump for a diabetic.
Hi, my name's Adam Cookson. I'm the CEO of TekDry. I graduated from University of Denver's Executive MBA program in 2013.
Really, anything with a battery that'll fit inside the chamber, we can dry. I'm Craig Beinecke, co-founder of TekDry, and also went to University of Denver's EMBA program. So once it's finished, we just touch the button. You'll hear it hiss a little as it repressurizes. Pull the device out and you can basically try to turn it on right away. We met at the University of Denver and we were in an innovation class looking for projects, things to base our schoolwork on, and an undergraduate student dropped her phone in a toilet, couldn't afford to get it replaced, and was looking for solutions. When we heard about that, we knew that was a huge global problem and actually started focusing on that for the rest of our coursework.
There was a really pivotal moment actually in the Executive MBA program. Our international trip, we went to Tel Aviv and also Istanbul. And when we were in Istanbul, we pitched this business idea to a company there. They had their board of directors come in, and partway through the presentation, they asked us if this was a real thing or just a school project. And we told them, well, yeah, it's both. You know, it's a school project and it's not ready for prime time, but we've actually built this and it worked. And they had a really positive reaction to that.
We originally started, we thought about, just creating our own stores, having one in a big metro area and people would come from all around. And I think that was one of our early learnings was, you know, you need to take advantage of having that customer for half an hour and having a retail side to this, and we didn't have that. And I think it was really, that was some of the drive to start finding other partners.
Craig had a contact at Staples and was beginning those discussions. That went on for a while. Big companies like that don't move very quickly, but by that following summer, so that's 2015 now, we had the first contract with Staples.
Sharks, this is my personal phone. It has no special protection, but I'm not worried.
No!
It was exciting, amazing, maybe a bit terrifying at times. We prepared a lot. You know, we're graduates of the University of Denver Executive MBA program, so we prepared a lot for this, and even as much as we prepared, it still took every ounce of our mental energy to make that work. It was just such a fast-paced thing. Everybody was talking at once. We were having to, you know, tell one person, okay, I'll answer your question in a minute. I need to answer this one first. And they were talking over each other. So it was just, it wasn't until that last bit with Kevin O'Leary that things actually calmed down a little bit. So his offer was $500,000 for a 13% interest rate loan and a 5% warrant as a kicker, if you will, an equity kicker, just because he's Mr. Wonderful and he could help us with marketing and things like that.
It's the learnings that we had during the program, and then we've hired college graduates and interns from DU. We've met a lot of our investors through DU. We've made some of our first store partners through DU, and we continue to keep finding more and more ways to use the network from the university.
I would say to anyone contemplating this that you absolutely have to give it a try. I mean, really. You can live on a lot less money than you think, and you can go for a lot more time than you think without a salary. There's lots of ways to make that work, and I would much rather have lived without a salary for an extended period of time than have lived with the regret of not trying.